The sky is the limit, the clouds are the limit. If you felt recently that in order to train or even to infer a large language or any other model, you need impossible resources, expensive, not easy to set up, or not secure enough, let me introduce you in 2 minutes to the new Intel Developer Cloud. The Intel Developer Cloud has the latest hardware from Intel, the latest Xeon CPUs, latest data center GPUs, Habana Gaudi 2 AI accelerators, and more. It offers flexible software and services to run large-scale AI training or inference, high-performance computing, or any other workload. You can choose your virtual machine type or work directly bare metal on a full system or a cluster using the latest APIs, SDKs, and optimized toolkits. Let me show you how to get a machine up and running in a couple of minutes. Look for Intel Developer Cloud or scan this code or click on the link below. All the roads lead to the same place. You'll find here the available software, available hardware, resources to get you started, and more. There are three tracks. You can sign up to the free one and always upgrade per need. You will need to create an account, fill in your details, get a verification code to your email, and that's all. We are in. We can look at the hardware catalog, the software options, training, learning, and support. Look at the hardware options. You can choose Gaudi 2 AI accelerator, Xeon CPUs, or the Intel Max GPUs, and there will be many more. I'll take a GPU. It's actually a 4-GPU machine. It will run Ubuntu. I'll call it My GPU, and we need to create a key. Give it a name, follow the instructions, generate a key. I recommend that if you have an old one, just remove it, provide a phrase, and again, and we need to copy the public key. Place it here, create a key, and let's use that key to launch the instance. Provisioning, and the machine is ready. These are the specs of the machine, and this is how to connect. Change mode, the key, SSH to the machine, my security phrase, and again, and I'm in. First thing, I'll initialize one API, and I'm getting all the compilers, libraries, and more. And SQL-LS will give me all the devices in the system. And I got a Xeon Platinum CPU and 4 Max 1100 GPUs in this system as promised. Easy to get in, easy to get started, easy to see which machines you have, which keys you hold, and you can always get into your profile and choose to upgrade using a credit card or coupons. There are many other ways to remotely connect to the Intel Developer Cloud. Please check out the other videos describing them. And that is all. Few minutes and all the compute power you need at your fingertips. Thank you.